not too. We might have a couple of his jokes coming around very soon there with the bucket, which this day is very, very empty. So we'll actually see if you can dig a little dip, get the coffee and of course we'll be able to do all this again next year. So, looking to
Darlan. Finish off, my folks.